It's morning.
I wish I could cross my arms and cross.
All right, so today what Peyton and I have decided to do is we're both making a 21 facts about me. And basically what that is we state 21 facts about ourselves into a camera and hope for the best. Most important, we love the day of serving up Gary's way, but so here goes nothing. Alright, so I'm going to start by saying my full name is Grace Renee Hofer. I normally go by, on most social networking sites anyway, Graceface, and on Twitter the last name is okay. My favorite food is honey ginger chicken. If you've never had it, you should try it. It's delicious. My favorite band is Young the Giant, and my favorite video game is Zelda. Now moving on to the family and family pets category. I have 3 older brothers and 1 older sister. My parents are divorced. Right now I'm at my dad's house. When Peyton and I filmed the vlogging production in that gray room, that was my mom's house, and that was her computer room. So when I'm at my mom's house, the videos will either be filmed in that gray room or my purple room downstairs. So just expect that. You'll know the distinction. You'll figure it out, I promise. I have a cat at my mom's house, and I have a bird and a frog and a fish. I play several different instruments, mainly guitar and ukulele, because I like those ones the best. Just nothing specific. I really enjoy singing. I'm hoping that I'll be able to audition for The X Factor 2013 or 2014. I don't know. I'm hoping for it. The show of a theater that Peyton and I are currently in is Oliver. And for our Oliver cast, we have this cute little wooden book. Most of the cast members love taking it home. And basically what we do is we either like dress it up or fill it with fun things or take pictures with it. I don't know. It's been in Colby Collet's hands and it's been to Chicago, so it's been everywhere. It's just been everywhere. I'm a really big fan of photography. I'll throw in a picture, like, now. But when I'm not taking pictures of things that don't matter, I really like movies. I like movies like 500 Days of Summer, Paranormal Activity, Scott Pilgrim, Burlesque, stuff like that. And I love old Disney movies like Beauty and the Beast and I love editing videos, like videos like these. I'll probably end up spending too much time editing this just because I want it to be really good, because the last one I made was kind of rubbish, and I don't know. I feel as though I could have done a better job, but it was like midnight and I was ready to be done. My best friends are Peyton, her twin sister Paige, and Megan. I tend to be very, very loyal to them. Like, I just love them with all my heart, and the fact that Peyton and Paige are moving, I hope it doesn't, like, lessen our friendship at all. In fact, I really, really hope it makes it grow stronger, which it probably will. And I'm going to end on a very, very boring fact. My favorite school subjects are English and science. Oh, one more thing. I do wear glasses. The glare right now is kind of intense from the light that I have right here. So I decided to take them off for this video. I mean, they won't always be off because I'll probably record mostly during the day when there's natural light. I just wanted to get this out of the way so I could spend the weekend with this book. Oh god. But I really hope you all enjoyed learning 21 things about me. I should have another video up by like Tuesday or Wednesday. So keep your eyes peeled. Make sure to subscribe. Wow. I never thought I'd be asking for people to subscribe to me. This just feels right. You and me. You and me. I feel like we need to have a heart-to-heart conversation sometime. You know what? We will. We will. That'll be my next. That'll be my next one. That'll be me just talking to you. You, right there. Breaking the fourth wall.